क्लास एट मैथ सिंप्लीफाई क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर फर्स्ट पार्ट 25/8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 2/5 इन वन ब्रैकेट माइनस 3/5 इनटू माइनस 10/9 इन सेकेंड पार्ट. नाउ 5 5 25 2 4 8 5/4 प्लस it is 2/3 when we will solve this bracket we will get 12 as LCM 15 + 8 that is 23/12 it is the correct answer. Now third part -5 × 2/15 in one bracket -6/1 × 2/9 5 3 = 15 and 3 2 = 6 3 3 = 9 it is -2/3 in bracket -4/3 that is 2/3 + 4/3 it is subtracted from this we will get 2/3 it is the required answer. The third part 8/5 × -3/2 that is 2 1 = 2 2 4 = 8 and plus in bracket -3/10 × 11/16 it will be equal to -12/5 - 33/160 LCM is 160 therefore it is multiplied by 12 × 32 that is -384 - 33/160 it is equal to -417/160 it is the correct answer. Now question number 5 simplify first 3/2 × 1/6 and 3 1 = 3 3 2 = 6 and plus 5/3 + 7/2 -13/8 × 4/3 4 1 = 4 4 2 = 8 therefore solving this 1/2 + 35/6 -13/6 it can be written as LCM 12 3 4 = 12 therefore 3 + 70 - 26 divided by 12 it is equal to 73 - 26/12 it will be equal to 47/12 it is the correct answer. Now question number 4 3/11 × 5/6 in bracket 9/12 × 4/3 + 5/13 × 6/15 3 1 = 3 3 2 = 6 it will be equal to 5/22 -3 3 = 9 and 4 3 = 12 that is 3/3 that is 1 + 6/39 we will take LCM of 22 and 39 that is 22 and 39 5 × 39 -22 × 39 + 6 × 22 divided by 22 × 39 now it will be equal to 195 -858 + 132 divided by 858 it will be equal to 327 -858 divided by 858 that is -531 divided by 858 it is the correct answer. Now you can do remaining questions in your class work copy. Thank you very much.